record, where the Patriots have history and home field advantage on their side this weekend. The team has a remarkable 19-4 playoff record in Foxborough. Credit the great fans and cheerleaders for at least some of that success. And Mike LaCrosse picks up our team coverage live tonight at Gillette with the story of one of those cheerleaders who's also a scientist at MIT. Mike.
Liam, we spent the day with that cheerleader who's doing her job on and off the field, and she may even change the world someday with her talents inside the lab.
And this is algae, all the green stuff down there.
By day, Theresa Oei sports a lab coat as she studies gene editing as a research associate at the Broad Institute at MIT and Harvard in Cambridge.
Okay, we're down.
On nights and weekends, she swaps out the coat for workout gear to practice getting fans fired up as a rookie cheerleader for the New England Patriots.
Whenever they all walk on the field, it's so exciting, and the crowd loves it.
Theresa is breaking the mold, so to speak, when it comes to what you'd think a scientist or even a cheerleader is like. She enjoys people's reactions to her vastly different lines of work.
I think they're surprised most of the time.
Being on the field is her fun, but being in the lab is her life.
A lot of science really is just asking the question why, like why does it work like this? And then, of course, solving problems.
The Yale graduates team at the Institute researches gene editing to better understand genetic diseases like cancer, with the hopes of someday being able to manipulate DNA as a type of treatment.
Stitch together pieces of DNA. That would be super helpful in a biological application or a medical application.
Theresa says it's a privilege to share her love of science with young people she meets at school events on behalf of the Patriots.
Leaving the path to science open is really important, and showing that it can be a lot of fun.
And she's not done pursuing her dream just yet. She's in the process of getting into graduate school to pursue her PhD. Reporting live in Foxborough tonight, Mike LaCrosse, WBZ News.